Meghan Markle just became Duchess of Sussex in 2018, but she already won the hearts of millions and made girls across the world Google Meghan Markle style like crazy. Even when she breaks the royal rules, it doesn't make her look any less elegant. Let's see how she does it and how you can follow her lead. 12. Highlight your skin tone. Meghan often wears beige or powdery dresses for a reason. That reason is simple. These colors highlight her darker skin tone perfectly. To make your skin tone look its best, you have to start with finding out your color type. Girls with dark skin should wear hues of nude, khaki, and bright yellow colors. If your skin tone is lighter, you'd be better off with emerald and dark blue colors, or cool pastel tones. Also, there are more nuances to it. Your surface skin color is one thing, but you also have to pay attention to its undertones. If you see warm tones, go with rich natural shades, such as peach, coral, amber, and gold. You can also try the cappuccino or cream neutrals. If you're more on the cool side, go for ocean deep and winter frosty shades. Bright blues and emeralds, bright white, frosty lavender, ice blue, and pink will highlight your natural beauty. If you'd say your undertones are more neutral, any color will look good on you, but it's best if you opt for their muted versions. 11. Emphasize your collarbone. Out in public, Meghan draws the attention of millions of eyes. Obviously, she can't achieve that effect by showing too much skin with a plunging neckline, but she does show her collarbone with a feminine subtleness. If you want to follow her lead, get yourself a dress or a shirt that emphasizes your collarbone. By the way, these types of tops are comfortable, so you'll be able to lift your arms and so on. A halter top or dress like Meghan's second wedding dress will make your upper body look slimmer. And a sweetheart neckline dress or top will look great on anyone and add some royal-like grace to your style. 10. Hide the imperfections. You might say Meghan is flawless and this tip is here by mistake, but in fact, everyone has that something they'd rather hide. The Duchess, for instance, has narrow hips and small breasts, but she knows how to work them to her advantage. For example, a dress with a side trim makes her hips look wider, and a double-breasted dress makes her chest look a bit larger. Multiple layers of fabric, an emphasis in color, horizontal stripes, large details, and breast pockets can all visually increase your breast size too. If you have the opposite problem, wear blouses and tops without buttons, long blazers, high-waisted skirts and shorts, and rounder necklines. 9. Choose the right tights. Tights are perfectly capable of either ruining your look or making it more exquisite. Meghan usually wears tights of the same color as her dress. Of course, this trick won't work with a red or pink dress, but if you like nude colors, tights of the same tone will make you look more elegant. Even though the Duchess has a darker skin tone, this method works really well for her. 8. Make oversized clothes your best friends. Meghan is perhaps the first member of the royal family to let herself wear super trendy, oversized clothing. It was definitely the right choice when she attended Wimbledon and once again became the center of everyone's attention. Of course, when she puts on oversized stuff, she combines it with classic pants and a hat. If you're also ready to let bulky clothing into your life, remember to stay near your size. Pick stuff that has some shape and structure, such as a tight neckline or a wide collar. Balance an oversized top with a short skirt and chunky sneakers. This way, you won't look like an endless cloud of fabric. 7. Find the perfect pants. Meghan looks gorgeous in dresses, but she's also great friends with trouser pants. She knows that a classic trouser suit works in any situation, even a business meeting or a celebration. Whether it's high-waisted cigarette trousers, cuffed jogger pants, or classic straight-fitted trousers, don't forget to add accessories and avoid wearing a jacket for the most elegant look. 6. Invest in a solid cardigan. If you look into Meghan's wardrobe for inspiration, you'll find quite a few long cardigans that go well with or over just about anything, from dresses to jeans. A cardigan made of luxurious cashmere might cost you quite a bit, but it's an investment that's totally worth it. A longer classic tan or navy cardigan will go well with almost anything in your closet. And when combined with the right shoes and a statement necklace, for instance, it will give you the effect of effortless chic. 5. Two words: white shirt. Simple, elegant, classic. Seems like enough reasoning for Her Royal Highness to wear white shirts on various occasions, from informal walks when she pairs them with jeans to fancy evenings when they look so cute with classic black skirts. If you still don't have a white basic button-down shirt in your closet, get yourself one, or even a couple. They aren't nearly as boring as they might seem, and go well with just about anything. You can also experiment with long and short sleeve options. 4. Don't be afraid to play with accessories. Even when Meghan is wearing a gorgeous dress that looks like a masterpiece by itself, she doesn't avoid spicing it up with some accessories. Clutches, necklaces, colorful jewelry, they make the whole look more complete and add a few bright accents. Her Royal Highness is also often seen wearing glasses. This accessory isn't exactly popular with the royal family, especially in formal events, but she adds an elegant hat or wears them with a beautiful dress, and the total look is still flawless. If you want to befriend accessories too, remember these two basic rules. There's a limit when it comes to large accessories, and it's 3 to 4 items max. And if you put on an evening dress, never, ever wear a watch with it. 3. Get yourself some good quality flats. It's easy to look elegant in heels, and that's what everyone expects the royal ladies to wear. Yet another style surprise from Meghan is that flats can look perfectly royal and even go with an evening gown. She rocks them with classic trench coats, jeans, and ankle-length skirts and gowns. If you want to buy some good quality flats, they'll make your entire look more expensive, and you'll get the added bonus of comfort with no blisters. One idea for an office look with flats is to combine them with long shorts and a t-shirt, or throw on a tweed coat or blazer. The latest fashion craze in the world of flats is mules that have a pointy toe. 2. Learn to match the accessories and clothes properly. The Duchess of Sussex loves to sport big bags, and she always chooses colors that will look good with her dress or suit. A dark green dress and a brown bag are the perfect example of this. To choose the colors of your accessories, you have to learn what colors can be combined. Sir Isaac Newton himself made this task easier for you back in 1666 when he developed the color wheel. Colors on the opposite side of the wheel are called complementary colors, and their contrast gives you some vibrant combinations. Some examples are green and yellow, red and blue, cobalt blue and turquoise, orange and blue, pink and gray, and tan and maroon. 1. Highlight the waist. Even if you don't have an hourglass figure, you can still highlight your waist. Meghan usually turns to belts and wide skirts for help. Such accents together with a visible collarbone make her look more feminine and tender, even if she's wearing a denim dress. If you want to try the belt trick to create some curves on a straight figure, opt for a skinnier belt. If you're trying to tuck in some tummy, high-rise jeans and skirts will help you get there. A pencil skirt draws attention to your hips, and so it also visually slims your waist in contrast. And a color block dress with side panels in dark colors also looks really flattering. Do you like Meghan's style, and would you like to recreate some of her looks? Let me know down in the comments. If you learned something new today, then give this video a like and share it with a friend. But hey, don't go anywhere just yet. We have over 2,000 cool videos for you to check out. All you have to do is pick the left or right video, click on it, and enjoy. Stay on the bright side of life.